you know, I say it all the time that I'm happy and I'm excited to come back home. And those are really just understatements, in my opinion.
Let's go!
I always wanted to play here. Out of high school, I wanted to stay home and play football at Hawaii. Things don't always work out as planned, so I had to go to the mainland and grow, like you said. I'm glad I did it, though. I matured. I grew as a man on and off the field, which was huge for me. Everything just feels right now. I feel like this is where I'm supposed to be. This is who I am, and I'm supposed to be here at this point in time in my life, so I'm looking forward to it.
When you think about joining this team, you have guys that you can look up to. Kana'i Pikanso, who went from Hawaii to the JC level, comes back. Jason Matthew Sharks, same thing. Mm-hmm. JUCO level, comes back, and now key contributors on this football team. How much do you look at guys like that as inspiration that, you know, that's the path I want to take?
Yeah, those guys, you know, they might not know it now, but they're paving the way for guys like us who go to JUCO, kind of grow, come back, and then now they're here making a difference.